All right, here we're simplifying the radical. It's the fifth root of x to the sixth power. Well, we can break up that x to the sixth power to be x to the fifth times x to the first. Because remember, when you multiply the bases, you add the exponents, 5 plus 1 would be 6. And breaking it down like that, we can see that the fifth root of x to the fifth, that would just be x. So we would get x times the fifth root, and the only thing left in the radical is just x.